shall reflect on the life of St Odilo of Cluny. The Benedictine Abbey at Cluny was founded in 909 and has since been a dominant force in terms of clerical reform and monastic renewal, with over some 2,000 dependencies spread across Europe. It was virtually the head of a great monastic empire. The fifth of the six abbots, all saintly men who presided over the vast influence it wielded, was Odilo, a member of the Mercura family. Barely 30 years of age when he succeeded Saint Majolus, the fourth abbot, in 999, Odilo ruled Cluny for 50 years, his personal holiness and spirituality leaving an indelible impression on the monastic life at this great abbey. The hallmark of Odilo's personality was his tender love for the poor and an abiding concern for the souls of the dead. His love for the needy ran so deep that during a certain famine, he even traded the sacred treasures of the monastery to help alleviate their hunger. As for the deceased, he established the celebration of All Souls' Day in his monasteries, an observance that was later adopted by the Universal Church. Odilo went to his reward on the 1st of January 1049 after receiving the Viaticum on returning from one of his numerous trips to Italy. But before his death, he had sought to be taken to the monastery church and laid on sackcloth and ashes. He was canonized in 1063.